Everybody, welcome back. Behind me, right there, is an Audi, and this one's getting a hood wrap with paint protection film. This hood has got some flaws in it, and in our install, I'm just going to warn you, is not going to be something that we are going to try to get flawless. We're going to do this in one piece without any seams. And if this was a painted hood and not carbon fiber, the carbon fiber is very forgiving. But if this was a painted hood, we would have taken a completely different route probably. So this is just kind of to show you how we would do something like this here. This is the aftermarket carbon fiber hood, and you can see the finish on it isn't quite as glossy as it could be, but correcting this would just be kind of a wasted step because the film's going to hide all that. So biggest challenge we're going to have to overcome on this are all these hard ridges in around here, this deep valley. Kind of see how deep that is. So we're gonna do this in stages. So first stage will be to kind of get this center section all down, run through in here up to that ridge, and then work off of that ridge. And the reason why we're gonna work off of this ridge here on the second stage is this carbon fiber is going to be pretty forgiving as far as adhesive disturbances or any kind of stretch lines. And when you put a hard line on a body line like this or a ridge like this, even with paint, it tends to be hidden or not visible. So unless you really get down and look for it. And also you can iron stuff like that out on top of this ridge. So we'll work off of that and then tackle these areas over here. We may have to do it in three stages, doing the center section first, and this second section here, and then the last section out here. We're gonna kind of play it by ear. This is not a common hood, not something that we've ever done before. So we're gonna do this in bulk, obviously, because there's no pattern. So let's get started. Got a temporary anchor right there and a temporary anchor right there. We're gonna focus on this right here. We've got it set up and it's still fairly loose in here. We're loose over here, we're loose on this side. Let's see how this goes. Spray that corner, get some, flush away that soap. And then get a little anchor right there, and we're gonna get this corner done first, just like a corner on a hood. Get that corner down. And I'm working to this line right here. We may have to cut that out before we go any further. And then, loosen this up right here and get this over the hump a little bit. It's stuck. There we go. I think that's gonna work. Release my temporary anchor back here so I have a place for my fluid to go to. Spray some tack down in here. Yeah, we're just learning all this on the fly here. So now I'm gonna take and try to anchor in this valley. I've got the tack in there. So, and then I'll bring it up like this. Should have put my tool belt on. Need a little more tack inside of here. And I'm just stretching it out, so I'm taking these fingers away. Taking it right to that vent. Okay. loosened it here. Cameron's got his going pretty good there on that side. Got it to that point. We'll get the center, squeeze it out here now. Okay, I think that's gonna work there. Right to that ridge. Alright. My gosh. It's very stressful. Next step, Cameron. I think I'm gonna tack it on the bumper right here, take these wrinkles out. Body line here. You're down already?
Yeah.
Yeah. Somewhere along the lines, I jacked my side up. Pretty good. I don't see a bunch of work marks, compression marks going to that line. Get right on that line, lock it down. This is the part that worries me right here. I don't want to have too many compression marks there. See, I'm kind of spreading it out with my fingers a little bit. Yeah. I'm gonna carry it all the way to this body line over here. Get it to cross. That won't work. Bring it back a little bit. Leave a little tension there. Get that up over that body line there. Pulling and stretching and compressing than what you would want to do on something that's painted. Good anchor back here.
doesn't want to stick on his fender here. Put a ceramic coating on it or something. Temporary anchor right there. There we go. Now. That body line right there.
Good?
Yeah.
That was already done. Look at that.
pull this way here.
Done. It's definitely a lot shinier than it was before. So the film concealed all the hazing and everything. It just wasn't compounded or polished out thoroughly. And it might have died back. I mean, this thing really smells like resin. So it's not a perfect hood. Definitely not a perfect install. We have stuff like, let's see if I can get it in the right light so you can see. Got stuff like right here, a few work lines right there that you can see in the light. You won't see them outside, but under the shop lights you can kind of see some work lines in it. And then there's also some kind of dirt that was in the upper clear, but for the most part came out pretty nice, I think. So that was one attempt, and I think it came out pretty decent. What do you think? Thanks for watching.